Calgary police are asking for help finding this man who they allege attacked a service dog and his owner. Back in mid-January, two friends were walking their service dogs in Thorncliffe when a man came up and started kicking one of their dogs. Police say when the owner tried to defend the dog, he was attacked too. Anyone with information is asked to contact investigators.